Thank you. recording this message for you and your sister. I want to be the one to tell you how things became the way they are.
Avalon, you have limited time to identify the source of this phase of migration. The lives of every human left is in your hands.
Ballistics protocol active. You have a 360-degree firing line.
On the drop zone.
I wouldn't expect you to understand anyway.
It's been 2 decades, Jake. You have to learn to let go of ghosts. We all lost people. Let's just get in, find out what we can about this new Azar, and get the hell back to the Night Star.
I've watched my uncle's message almost every day since I got my wings and they let me see it. 7 years. He's not a ghost. We're here.
We can continue this little discussion later. Initializing geosynchronous orbit, Oversight 1.
This is Control. Nightwing, you are back in the net. Do you copy? Confirm transmission.
Copy that, Control. Tunnel slide progressed as expected. All systems green. Receiving you loud and clear.
Good to hear you, Nightwing. Carry out your diagnostics and prepare deployment. I have Gauntlet here on standby, should you require reinforcements.
Copy that, Commander. Activating aft ejection canopy, preparing for orbital dive.
Oh, Jake, things get too hairy down there. You can always tap out. I'm right here.
Avalon and I will be just fine.
Sleep tight. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Begin orbital dive.
Thank you.
Contact. All systems green, but something's not right down here. So all human life on Earth ended 20 years ago, and this landing pad has been maintained? The overgrowth has been trimmed back. Even the lander surface looks like it was used yesterday.
Well, the Zarda must have taken up an interest in gardening over the last 20 years.
I knew something was going on. Jonathan can't be gone.
Avalon, I need your head in the game. Your uncle was a good man, but you need to let go of anything that's not mission-specific. Comply.
Copy that, Commander. Zoe, could you find me a hatch down here? This doesn't match the schematics we trained with. Someone's modified this base.
So apparently Zarda have taken up construction as well.
Avalon, I have a point of entry for you. Proceed.
Avalon, we have an active scan running on your surroundings. You're going to encounter the remains. You can outmaneuver Metaform 1 easily. The Zarda corrupted pilots will pose a larger threat.
Understood, Commander.
Avalon, there are active GDUs and information consoles in your area. Gather whatever information you can and interface with the network as soon as your area is clear.
Copy that, Control.
Found the Zarda gardener yet, Avalon?
Doesn't add up.
Well, it sure as hell isn't human.
Yeah, that's what they tell us.
Nobody survived, Jake.
Pretty lively ghost town.
Zarda signatures detected. Tier 2 motor functions coming online. Avalon, try an impulse move for me. Offensive motor control online.
It's rock and roll.
Which century were you born again?
Shields are not responding. Your heat sinks can take 3 consecutive impulses until they need to defuse.
Yeah, don't blow yourself up.
Calibrate offensive pathways and sync your standard and heavy attacks.
Understood.
Be aware, storing potential energy for high force kinetic blows will elicit a slower response time. Launch keys now.
Panels are up.
There is a refractory period for your reactor, so don't overuse it.
Okay, don't blow yourself up.
WM1 Alpha variant closing in. Stay sharp.
Avalon, remember how I said the War Mech 1? Well, I'm detecting a WM. This thing and is carrying augmented kill.
Excellent work, Avalon. Beacon acquisition is complete. Supplementary data stream detected. Initiating download. Stand by.
Schematics have been updated. Proceed to the next beacon and find me something I can work with. Avalon, you have limited time to identify the source of this Aza migration.
No pressure, Jake.
Understood, Commander. Controller, what's the current status of the Aza?
Once it is complete, it will lift off and attempt to connect with the Alpha. The Omega Point is currently 8,000 miles off the surface of
You need any help, Avalon? Shadow Wing is fueled and ready to jump.
Appreciate it, Gauntlet. Guy's gonna need you.
Understood.
Ballistics protocol activated. Select panel for firing mode. Without ammunition, system AI will auto-switch to kinetics protocol. You have a 360-degree firing arc.
Copy that. I am seeing shield slice.
If deflectors are knocked out and you do take physical damage, perform evasive maneuvers and give the onboard emergency nanomachines enough time to initiate repairs.
Hold up, Avalon. These traps were running back in the war, but they were not automated.
So, somebody is taking the switch.
Forget it, Jake. It was probably modified after the mass evacuation by the last man standing. I wonder how long they survived with these booby traps going.
Begin a descent into the lower levels of the facility. Continue following the signal trail.